Good morning. Today is recycling day. Please bring your recycling to the commons area at this time. Thank you.
Recycling for almost 25 years, it began in the late 80s due to concern over paper waste.
Hi, I'm Nick and this is Sarah. Welcome to GRB.
In this school alone, we save over 2.4 metric tons of recyclables each year. That's almost 50 trees saved already.
Everything we do has a purpose. This process saves the school money, energy, and reduces water waste. Also, money generated from this process goes back into bettering the school.
This is where we sort the material. We recycle bottles, cans, cardboard, and paper. We don't recycle pizza boxes because they can be too greasy.
Of the bottles that we recycle, the water and the carbonated beverages can be redeemable, and the rest are still just recyclable. In our county, we recycle plastics with the numbers on the bottom from 1 through 7, except for number 6 because that is polystyrene. We cannot recycle garbage, so please try not to confuse the blue bins with the gray. This includes plastic wrappers, paper food products, and dirty tissues. All that stuff goes to the landfill, so the more recyclables we can keep out of the landfills, the more space there is.
The amount of water we saved last year is equivalent to 750 showers.
That's a lot of showers. The amount of oil we saved is equivalent to 33 full gas tanks, or about $700.
The amount of CO2 that we're preventing from entering the atmosphere is about 16 tons, which is equivalent to about 6 hot air balloons.
We have saved 17 cubic yards of landfill space, which is about 3.5 dump trucks.
The amount of energy saved due to recycling is enough to power a house for a whole year.
Last year, we recycled about 170,000 bottles.
Every year we recycle about 9,500 pounds of paper, which is about 1,500 reams, or about 40% of the paper the school receives annually.
So out of about 90 classrooms and 1,300 people, we recycle about 20% of the waste produced in the entire building.
Not only that, we recycle 417 pounds of plastic returnables every year, netting the Environmental Club almost $400 to go towards new water fountains to reduce the number of plastic non-returnables.
So that's the way we recycle here at GRB. Our overall goal is to reduce the amount of material in the waste stream.
We ultimately use less water, energy, and resources.
We also save the district money.
This program provides a sense of community and stewardship for the next generation.
Bring it in. Recycle on tree.
Sun, root, tree, recycle.
Recycle, reduce, reuse, recycle, reduce, reuse, recycle.